Hello everyone, Dr. Kirby 14 here, back to more Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled. Alright, I guess we can stick with this. I hated doing this level first time around. Sucked. That's done. The stamps need to figure out their special teams thing. Gonna go with Pen. Yeah, but Calgary's gotta figure out their special teams thing because their special teams were special in the wrong way. I was thinking of how best to adequately put that. They were especially bad. Yeah, that was. The Calgary special teams have been abysmally bad this year. Like, completely and utterly out of the ordinary. For them, they've been really bad. They've been really bad. Like, unbelievably, like, bad to where I can't even, like... Yeah, that's a weird one for me. Yeah, that's one of those ones that's just... That's been out of the ordinary. And that's... I was about to say, I don't want to do all that again. That's... And it's one of those where it directly cost us a game. If nothing else, we've already seen that Nick Arbuckle can play in this league. I feel like if it was a Saturday game, Bo probably would have played. Yeah, that's just... Figure I'd try out the hovercraft at least once.
Hmm.
Okay, can we talk about how adorable this polar skin is? Polar paths can be a little bit difficult too. There's one letter in particular that I've always had a little bit of trouble getting. Yeah, the letters are moderately sized. I mean, they're not like big like they are in Siege, the original game, and they're not like teeny tiny in Crash Nitro Kart. I still have a lot of trust issues with that game. It just, like, I think I've said this before, like, I'm just realizing this now more. Now, the more that I've thought about it, it seems like the physics engine wasn't ready for that game. Yeah, it just seems like that game's physics engine wasn't ready for it. Yeah, that game's physics engine just doesn't seem like it was ready for it. Like, that game's physics engine, like, it just didn't seem like it was ready for an anti-grav type game. Yeah, it just didn't seem like that game's physics engine was ready. Now that's one game where it just didn't seem like everything was ready for it. Yeah, that's Yeah, that game's physics engine just didn't seem like it was ready. Oh, and that game just never seemed like its physics engine was really ready for it. Honestly, we would record more battle mode stuff, but I'm not really into that. I mean, it's a fun thing. I've just never really been into it. Yeah, battle mode never really interests me. Hmm? takes care of that. And I've got that one. Alright, so with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more Crash Team Nitro Fueled Adventure.